So this is the basically where the Sooke Basin or Harbour meets the ocean, and you can see right down there all the turbulence it causes with the water coming in and out. Beautiful there.